Yeah, yeah.
They're going to be running literally at the same exact time.
Before you even go there, you know, I got to talk about something else. You know, and you know, this real talk. This is real talk, and I know that, you know, everybody's going to pick it up and run with it, and this, that's by design. I was listening to Matt Riddle talking about Goldberg. You know? Yeah. And I got a chance to watch Matt Riddle work. This guy need a lot of work. You talking about somebody that need to, you know, work on their craft? This Matt Riddle, he needs to work on his craft, and that's coming from Booker T. Yeah, I wish Matt Riddle would come down to my school and get a first class one-on-one wrestling, one-on-one training. You know, before Matt Riddle started talking about anybody, Matt Riddle need to work on his game, and he need to work on it very, very hard. And that's coming from a Hall of Famer. That's coming from one of the best in the business. Now, Matt Riddle, he can say whatever you want to say about Booker T, but I'm going to tell you right now, you know, I was top five. You know, top five in the world. I hovered somewhere in that top five, you know, echelon. You know what I mean? Was I number one? I don't know. I can't answer that question, but I knew I was good. I knew I was real good. On some nights, I was perfect. Hey, Matt Riddle, work on your game, kid. That's coming from the five-time champ.